Hi to all and welcome to my channel. So if you are new to my channel, please like and subscribe to my channel for more video updates. So today I am going to teach you all how to solve problems from dishonest law using false weight. So not wasting so much time, let us start with simple example. In dishonest law case, there is a formula which is percentage of gain equals to error divided by false weight into 100. Error is true value, which is true weight minus false weight. So according to the question, a dishonest dealer professes to sell his goods at cost price, but he uses a weight of 950 gram instead of 1 kg. Find his gain percentage. So according to the formula, error equals to true value minus false weight. Here true value is 1 kg and false weight is 950 gram. So here error will be 1 kg minus 950 gram. 1 kg is 1000 gram, which is 1000 gram minus 950 gram equals to 50 gram. So false weight here is 950 gram and error is 50 gram. So percentage of gain will be error divided by false weight into 100. So here error is 50 divided by 950 into 100 equals to 100 divided by 19. After calculating this, we get 5.26 or 5 by 19. If you are not a formula person, then you can think cost price is 1. The shopkeepers bought 1000 gram in 1 rupee and he sell 950 gram instead of 1000 gram in 1 rupee. So here the shopkeeper purchases 1000 gram in 1 rupee. So but sell 950 gram in 1 rupee. So here we have to calculate, we have to cross multiply it, 1000 into 1 minus 950 into 1 divided by 950 into 1 into 100 equals to 50 by 950 into 100. After calculating this, we get 100 by 19 equals to 5 by 19. In this case, we use this method or this formula to calculate the percentage of gain. Now let us take another example. A grocer sells rice at a profit of 10% and uses a weight which is 20% less. Find his total percentage of gain. This question is totally different from the previous question. So here, suppose the cost price is 100, then the selling price will be 110 because we had a profit of 10%. And suppose the weight is 100 gram, then the false weight will be 80 gram because the shopkeeper sells 20% less than the true weight. So here the shopkeeper bought 100 gram in 100 rupees and sells 180 gram instead of 100 gram in 110 rupees. After cross multiply it, here we get 100 into 110 minus 100 into 80 divided by 80 into 100. Here why I divide, here you have a question that why I divided 80 into 100. Here 80 into 100 is the real cost price of 80 gram. So here we divided 80 into 100 into 100. So here after calculating this, we get 300 divided by 8 equals to 37.5%. But here we have a formula for this type of question, that is percentage of total percentage of profit is percentage of profit plus percentage less in profit divided by 100 minus percentage less in weight into 100. So here percentage of profit is 10% profit, percentage less in weight is 20, divided by 100 minus percentage less in weight, which is 20 into 100. After calculating this, we got 300 divided by 8, which is equal to 37.5%. You all can easily solve this type of question using formula and this method. But I prefer this method because I'm not a formula person and I can easily forget formula. So I prefer this type of method. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel for more video updates.